We are here in Hackensack, New Jersey at the Count Basie Theater. Give you a walk through. This is the lobby area. So when you arrive at the gig, you would come in here. I'm gonna go. I mean, I'm hearing the dulcet tones of a saxophone. Oh, this is pretty cool. They have all of the rigging out here for pulling scenery. Saxophone is. This is an easy place to get lost in. I keep bumping into different guys from the band. Everybody's walking around going, how do you get out of here? Side because the light's really bright in there.
Isn't this room beautiful?
This is great.
You know, I wanted to say,
yes.
First of all, I saw that what you posted, and I just wanted to say thank you for that.
My pleasure.
From the bottom of my heart. I really, you didn't have to do that, but thank you. And I wanted to say thank you to your fans. And seriously, I really want to say thank you all for just your beautiful words, and you know, that's I'm just humble. I'm extremely humble because you know how we are. Practice to
it's not ego, you know? It's practice because we love the instruments,
right?
And we want to keep our chops up and our facility, you know,
right,
and kind of peak shape when we can, because it's hard, man, all the time on the bus and stuff where you're just like, you know, withering away. And I love having you become like one of the focal points of the whole this whole thing of the touring videos and stuff. It's really, it's pretty cool, man.
Well, thank you. I'm humbled. I mean, you don't have to do this. You know what I'm saying?
Especially what you offered me, man. That's not enough money for me, dude. I got to do this from my heart because it sure ain't shit as far as a gig.
I thought we were going to leave that out of it, but you had to bring that up. I thought we had a little show business.
Well, there. I got Deborah Harry looking over my shoulder here. I got to be honest. And who do we have down here? Let's go visit who else we've got. I'll be back. You be gentle with me.
Okay.
That's very cool. I love that. Medium jump. My. that's Louis Armstrong. Kind of had a Miles on it. There we are outside the place here. It's the crew bus down here. Our bus is about a block back behind that. It's great. It's a nice vibe in here. It's got just enough resonance to be good, but not boomy
right
in here. And it's quiet. It's really private unless some bass player finds his way in here.
Wandering bass player.
Yeah, and then you just call security and he'll run and hide in the toilet. I always go in the women's bathroom just because they wouldn't think the bass player would be a chick, even though the best ones around now are all women.
That's true.
I do love all of our women bass players.
Love them.
Look at this. Look at all his goodies. His accoutrement.
Ligatures. Reeds. Oh, you know what? Neutrogena. Oil-free. What is that? Acne wash.
Really?
Yeah.
What purpose is that?
Well, for acne.
Oh, I thought maybe it was something you know, using, like you were holding onto it for Charles for his slide.
Oh, wait, hold on.
Nope. You got more. Gotta
have, like... Boom.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. You got to have that.
Extremely important.
That's for getting rid of the dingleberry.
Yeah, you don't want that to get in the horn. Even, and in case you run out of that, you always have a little extra, right?
See, you're like a scout. Be prepared is the motto.
Pencil, definitely.
Always a pencil.
Right. Oh, yeah, this is important, too. Lens spray. You know how our glasses, you start playing that bass and things start heating up, and then I have to wipe my glasses off, get all my stuff happening.
I can't tell you what a treat this is. I can't.
It's my treat.
I can't. Really, I can't.
Okay, I know. That was... Don't.
Where'd he go? He's gone. He's gone. The magical sax man.
I'll see you later.
Bye-bye. Okay, let's go down. I'll take you to the stage. He is such a trip. You know, you end up on tours and everybody's usually really, really cool. But every once in a while, you just like really connect with somebody and you just go, man, I've known you forever and we're going to be friends for life, even though we just met. Here's a great picture of Basie. Beautiful. So good. Well, let's see what's going on downstairs. Courtyard out here, probably a pre-show hang for people. Bus right out front. The swag is in the corner, t-shirts, and all those goodies. Yummies. Gentlemen.
What's going on? How you doing today?
I'm doing good, man.
I can dig it.
Is he gonna get funky on us?
Let's see what he does.
My bass never sounds as good as when Yogi's playing it. I think I just pooped my pants. Got to be funky. Got to be funky. Russ dreams of being this good one day.
You got that? We're good with bass?
Yeah, we're good with bass.
Okay, perfect.
You're on the road, man. It is like moving a small army. I was just looking at an old video I did from the last Phil Collins tour, and there were like 18 semis parked outside. It's just nuts. Some of these old theaters, we use a lot of the house system, so a lot of stuff stays on the bus, on the trucks. It's weird, there's another theater here. It's like a dinner theater. Our dressing rooms are downstairs here.
Charles Rose told a dirty joke.
I heard that years ago from Mike McGaha.
So what's the joke?
I asked my lady to say something that would make me happy and mad at the same time. She said, "Well, your dick is bigger than all your friends."
I think my car's here.
is your channel PG? Is it
not anymore?
Hey. Steve Herman is a true friend. He went out and got 2 blowjobs and came back and gave me one.
Jeez, you know, this is the beauty of being in a band, is the sharing quality amongst everybody.
Of course.
Any more words of wisdom there for the fans?
Yes. Keep being fans, because we'd be broke without you.
Okay, that's a good one to end with. What you got going there, Charles?
I'm eating a wrap and some curly fries.
Ooh, look at that.
Yeah.
That is a beautiful thing.
And the only reason I'm drinking that beer is there's no water.
I gave Willie Green Jr. a throat coat.
That's what you call it now?
Now that we're old.
Yeah.
And Buck Reed isn't touching his steel, so we've caught a miraculous moment here.
Three-course meal.
All the basic food groups. Cardboard, plastic, and
great.
Some fake food.
Great.
Fantastic. I miss you guys already. I'm out of here.
We hit the big time.
Oh, absolutely. See, this is why I end up with Brad playing, because otherwise I've got... You know,
the tear off is what makes it.
Thank God there's no cobras around here. They would be out of their baskets in a second. That's it, folks. See you tomorrow.